Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Written down.
Hail, fellow travelers.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Rock Band from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's... I don't know if... Well... Do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
Their deaths will be painless. Ish.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
We didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alphalon, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. You heard. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay.
On the left!
Or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too. They smell awful.
Behind you, brother! Which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Thank you. What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Look here.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in the storm. To kill a bunch of dark elves to get there.
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes, getting involved where we shouldn't. We wind up hurting Dark Elves.
We are down here to help the creature you heard.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay. What is it?
Great Gefjun's ghost! That's the largest bloody half-goof I've ever laid eyes on!
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the Song of the Sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lunch. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last squid thingy we saw was Diener, so...
Oh, boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
Huh.
Go!
Can't get out.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Halfgifers are known to burrow, so I'd hesitate to place full blame on our dark elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the Dark Elves, any more than the Light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources, one the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the Hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this Hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it.
This is the spot! We can cut the half Koopa loose here!
It flies. It's a half goofa.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our Dark Elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered... He just wants to spend time with you, lad, while he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish... wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
Any more Thor and Odin stories to remember? What about Fjorgen? Thor's mother was a giant. Wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Wait. Let us look this way.
Looks like a lot of the sand is cleared up. But there's another storm out that way. You think that means...
Another Hafgufa!
Not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Your service. This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand. What can I make for you? If you change your mind...
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to... find its equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is, how you'll ever make Tyr believe it. So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-lit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Until our next encounter, then. Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
Whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
What'll it be?
You're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, please, allow me to cook for you.
Atreus, eat.
Careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe, to be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son. And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it, on almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Better.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Rick.
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go, Thruma!
I don't understand!
Whatever.
Hey! Don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Can you understand me? Oh. Hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants?
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out! Yappa! Someone fight a Draugr that.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
Chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too. Yaba!
You like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Looking good!
Thanks! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Jump up! I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you. Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Whoa!
Gotcha!
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! Ah!
Thanks. You too. Yeah.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
No!
Okay!
I can slow down!
Beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating. Tackleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just lucky. Almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Groa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the AC's.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so. Your magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Seen this before, where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. The Utengard's not real. None of this is real!
Hey. Whoa, you're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. It's okay. You're fine.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh? Uh-huh.
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you... want me to call you that instead?
No, Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves, you take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Koki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oof.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen. I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what we saw in the night.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Reach it.
Hop up.
Hop up. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard. But I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Oh, Bella can't get under that wall. That's it. Come on, girl.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh? You know, maybe Oda needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Nice! Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only 3 colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
And Gubota, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the vice roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Jug! On the ridge!
When I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be? Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Whoa! Yappa!
I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up. Okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just... anger.
A part of you unleashed the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you... stay you.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
Whoa! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... we should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Noah. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your mouth?
The what?
The... There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Mm-hmm. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control.
Ugh!
Jaffa!
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
We'll want to head under that archway when we're done here.
On that one. A little too late. A little too early.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Jump!
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Crowther?
Hey, careful.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, it's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay! I can handle it! Go check on Yala!
I'll come around!
Tiapa! These marvels, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone. Another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be Note. She's one of the elders. Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lima.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Get them!
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead. I'll light the torches.
Gappa!
I think we're close to another nest. I got you. We can see again.
Find the rest. Smells kind of funky. Like old water. It's hard not to get lost in here, right?
Fine. We got it.
I got your back.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
I got this one.
Stronger! You were saying?
We can see again!
this place didn't used to be so feisty. This'll help. Careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it.
Papa!
I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer.
The offer!
Nearby.
Ha!
I hear an Eskel spy. Just need to find a way to get to it.
I got your back!
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. Ugh, but how can I forget about red? Ugh. There's gotta be a way into that room. There's a hole in the wall. See anything useful inside?
That's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back. Ready to be out of here. Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
Shut up.
Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.